jailbreak.
None of us would have seen one if Cyborg hadn't messed up.
Me? I messed up nothing. You got in my way.
You were too far forward, and Cinderblock got away because of it.
You're saying this is my fault?
You want me to say it again?
Stop! No more mean talking.
Yeah, if you two are gonna fight, we need time to sell tickets.
Cinderblock escaped. No amount of yelling will change that. So stop acting like idiots, and let's go home.
Loser.
Jerk.
What did you say?
You have a problem, Tin Man?
Yeah, it's 4 feet tall and smells like cheap hair gel.
Well, you're an oversized klutz and your feet smell like motor oil.
You're bossy, you're rude, you got no taste in music.
I don't even know why you're on this team.
That makes two of us.